than excited for the 2016 season. We graduate a lot of talent, but are really excited about this group that's coming up. I think we can play the game the right way. One and two touch. I think we're going to be exciting to watch. So come out and see us.
You know, we had a really good run last year. Only have four seniors graduate, so we'll have a lot of guys coming back, a lot of younger guys coming in. So hopefully we can build off last year and keep working hard.